toothpaste is not only used for your teeth and cleaning silver. Toothpaste used on your skin will help to remove all skin problems like blemishes, acne, dark spots and wrinkles too. You should know that a proper and daily skin regime is best for your pores. Following a certain home remedy which agrees to your skin will help to make you look all the more beautiful. Here in this video I will show you amazing uses of toothpaste. So please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon for more videos. At first take some toothpaste. Take a cotton bud and take some toothpaste with a cotton bud. And apply the paste on the pimples directly. Wait at least 2 hours. Or you can leave it for overnight for best results. Then wash off with water. You can apply this treatment daily for best performance. After applying toothpaste, your pimples will dry out within a couple of days. Toothpaste contains certain ingredients: baking soda, hydrogen peroxide, alcohol, menthol, essential oils, triclosan, that cause pimples to dry out. Take some toothpaste. Take some toothpaste with the cotton ball. Rub the toothpaste on your lips gently at least 2 minutes. Then brush your lips with toothbrush. Wait 5 minutes. After then wash off your lips with normal water. Dry out your lips with towel. Now apply some coconut oil on your lips gently. Then you will get soft, glowing and pink lips instantly. Do this remedy 2 times per week for best result. Coconut oil can help moisturize, protect from infections, speed the healing process and leave your lips feeling smooth and supple. Make a mixture of 1 part toothpaste and 1 part salt. If the mixture is too thick, add a few drops of water to thin it out. Rub the mixture onto your face and leave it for about 5 to 10 minutes. Gently rub the toothpaste mixture around to remove the blackheads from your pores before washing it off. Apply your normal daily moisturizer after your face has been dried. Apply this blackheads remedy 2 times per week for better result. Take some of toothpaste. Rub the toothpaste into your nails using cotton ball or an old toothbrush. Let it sit for 5 minutes and then rinse with water. Repeat this treatment a few times weekly for notably whiter nails. The same ingredients in whitening toothpaste that help whiten teeth, which are keratin-based, can also help whiten nails. At first take some toothpaste. Add some of salt. Add 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. And add some of lemon juice. Mix them well. Apply this mixture to your elbow and knee gently. Rub with fingers at least 5 minutes. Then leave it for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, wash off with water. Do this 3 times per week for better improvement. At first take 1 tablespoon of toothpaste. Add some of lemon juice. Mix them well. Now apply the mixture to your dark skin area gently. Then wait 10 to 15 minutes to dry. After then wash off your face with water. Do this 2 times per week for better results. Toothpaste and lemon contains antibacterial and bleaching agents that kill bacteria that cause pimples and make dark spots lighter. If you have sensitive skin, you should avoid this treatment. Take some of toothpaste. Add some salt with it. Mix them well. Apply this mixture to your open pores area on your face. Rub it with your fingers at least 2 minutes. Then wait at least 20 minutes. Wash off with lukewarm water. Do this 2 times per week for best results. Mint in the toothpaste is a natural active ingredient that will open your pores and kill bacteria. Toothpaste also deep cleans pores and plucks out blackheads. Salt is a natural disinfectant and helps defoliate your skin. Salt never dissolves in toothpaste and thus it is the best combination.